jump in the house, jump in the house of God. Jumping in the house of God, jump up, jump in the house, jumping in the house of God. Jumping in the house of God, jump up. God's the same, you praise my heart from hell. Righteousness and truth are your throne. Love and faithfulness, yours to own. Those who praise your name, gain blessings. We'll walk in the light of your presence. Stick up your hands, pick them up, get them up in the air. Raise them up, up in prayer. Stick up your hands, pick them up, get them up in the air. Raise them up in prayer. We're getting busy. We're getting busy. Who's in the house? God's in the house. Get them up in the air, raise them up in prayer. Stick up your hands, stick them up, get them up in the air. Raise them up in prayer. Getting busy, we're getting busy. Who's in the house? Who's in the house? Jumping in the house. To the west, to the east, to the south, we're all here, God's in the house. Getting busy, we're getting busy. Who's in the house? God's in the house. Jumping in the house of God, jump up, jump in the house, jumping in the house of God. Jumping in the house of God, jump up, jump in the house, jumping in the house of God. Jumping in the house of God, jump up.
Yeah. Thank you. The Comets have taken this floor to pass, shoot, and dream of a trip to state. But those dreams would always come to an end in early March. This year, things are different, though. The Comets are in the state semifinals.
It was brought up that we weren't going to play at the St. Paul Civic Center, and that it'd be at Williams Arena this year. And we're kind of get a little bit of energy in you from just hearing that you're going to be able to play where the Gophers play and be able to see, you've seen the arena before and be able to finally be the team that gets down there and plays in it something.
Hillcrest won't be sneaking up on anyone, not after beating top-ranked Red Lake by 17 in the state quarterfinal. And just about everyone in the Little 8 Conference was there, not just to watch, but to cheer.
I mean, there's guys from Underwood, Ashby, Battle Lake, Brandon Evansville brought a bus. Henning guys wrote us a letter and came, and they're going down the state.
It's a lot of fun. You know, our conference is... You know, really a pretty tight, close conference where we, you know, when we're not playing for each other, really pulling for each other, cheering for each other.
Guys, go to the other side.
So now it's off to Williams Arena, and it seems fitting that the guys who have learned the game in the old gym will now get a chance to show their skills at the old barn. In Fergus Falls, Steve Alston.
Like the community.
It really is. I mean, all the kids have worked really awfully hard the last 2-3 years. We got a lot of guys that are seniors this year, and so they've been thinking about this and playing as hard as they could, and it's like a dream come true here.
Hello to Gretchen Whalen, Tsubasa Sasaki, Kim Peterson, Kim Rangan, Marilee Wool, Melissa Starkey, Sarah Helen, Tina Eshe, Wendy Spahn, Anna Eshe, and Crystal Gazzola. With a 6-foot sophomore guard, number 14, Donovan Rockness. Five-eleven, ninth grade guard, number 20, Luke Hansen. Five-nine senior guard, number 22, Jesse Arbuckle. Six-one junior forward, number 24, Bill Nelson. Five-eleven senior guard, number 30, Ben Beckstrom. 6'1", senior forward, number 34, Scott Christofferson. 6'4", senior center, number 45, Douglas Rogers.
Yeah, baby!
5'11", junior forward, number 54, Matt Brew. 6'9", junior center, number 55, Kettle Gilkinson. Rognes. Five-eleven freshman guard, number 20, Luke Hansen. 5'9" senior guard, number 22, Jesse Arbuckle. 6'1" junior forward, number 24, Bill Nelson. 5'11 senior guard, number 30, Ben Backstrom. Six-one senior forward, number 34, Scott Christofferson. 6 foot senior guard, number 40, Nick Schmidt. 6'4 senior center, number 45, Douglas Rognes. 5'11 junior forward, number 54, Matt Brew. And a 6'9 junior center, number 55, Chettle.
Only being down by one. I thought we didn't come out and have a very good defense the first quarter, and then the second quarter, I think we're really playing into our hands with into their hands with the tempo of the basketball game. So I think we'd like to control the ball a little more and stick things out of the defense then, and hopefully we'll have a close game here today.
A lot of great performances by your team. How focused were they coming into today's game? And solid Christian, obviously, a great performance yesterday.
They are. I think both teams are really focused on playing the basketball game here. And again, I think that it was really a big last 2 minutes of the half to pull it in one here.
Thank you. this trip, there you are. Running for your life, you're a shooting star. All those years, no one knows. Just the hard work, but now it shows. That one shining moment, you reached deep inside. In one shining moment, you knew you were alive. For the beat of your heart, for the wind in your face, it's more than a contest, it's more than a race. At your best, 'cause inside you knew that one shining moment you reached for the sky. One shining moment you knew. One shining moment you will as you try. One shining moment you knew. Shining moment.